Making the energy system sustainable, affordable, available and secure is the prime focus of the energy transition. The transition is not easy. We need to incorporate renewable energy, electric transport, heat and gas into our energy system. And meanwhile, the world is continuously changing. Many people have solar panels installed on their roofs, and we are switching to electric vehicles and heat pumps. But did you know that both can function as storage, allowing you to store energy cheaply for later use? Can't we let everything cooperate somehow? Why do we hear more and more about cyber attacks and blackouts, energy shortages and capacity problems in the energy system nowadays? And how do we leverage digital technology to tackle such challenges? If you are eager to discover the answers to these questions, then you're in the right place. This course, The Digital Transformation of Intelligent and Integrated Energy Systems, will provide you with the insights to overcome these challenges. In this course, you will learn about the opportunities of a digital grid and the various digital technologies to achieve this. You will see how artificial intelligence and machine learning can make the grid operations more efficient and more autonomous, transforming human operators into supervisors. We discuss numerical simulators, virtual system models, and digital twins, all helping in testing the effects of these digital technologies on the real world, which eventually leads to better design choices. However, when these elements come together, they create one integrated and intelligent system that might be susceptible to cyber attacks. You will learn where the grid might get vulnerable and how to protect it from cyber attacks. We are very honored even to have distinguished guest speakers share their industry perspective so that you can see how all this comes to life in the real world. They are from DNV, Spectral, TenneT, Centrica, and RTE. This course is for a vast range of audiences from the energy field. In this course, you will be able to advance your career or your company if you, for instance, work in grid operations, power system design and planning, or power systems control. Also, cybersecurity consultants, software developers, artificial intelligence scientists, project managers, policymakers, and strategic planners will benefit significantly from this course. In fact, anyone interested in the digital transformation of the energy system should follow this course and gain insight from it. If you want to discover more, sign up now and be part of this exciting future.